Any four pay.
.323/26, .323/26, 24.9 on the speed for Bill Balderson. .303/44, 22.8 for Wayne. .321/26, .321/26, 23.8 on the speed. 325 even, 325-00, 24.3 on the speed for Tommy Eppert.
And the snorting horse with the new decal. $269 even. Distance don't matter. 18.4 on the speed. $1971 Ford F-100 Explorer, Butch Self out of Callio. $189.47. Not that that really matter. 20.2 on the speed. Tough break.
But ladies and gentlemen, that man just gave you a show. Blew up in the air. Blew a little flame. But he said he didn't care. It's all for you folks.
278 even, 27800, 23.3 on the speed. I think 278's your winner there. Main ride out on the session one, 21.8 on speed. Tough break for the selfs. Oof, it was a rough class. Thank you. 70. 30970 for Kathy Jewell. .96, 28.4 on the speed. .309.22, 27.9 on the speed for Bill. .23153235, 28.6 on the speed for Tommy. 309.22. Hey, that's happened a time or two now, ain't it? It's gonna be hot.
Six on the speed.
Jerry Young. Three, three, four, three, two, three, three, four, 26.3 on the speed. Just a few of these, what we call 6300 Mod Street. Three, two, three, five, six. And then look at Brian's tire. He blew the tire out. With authority. 30.9 on the speed. 32460 for Daniel Simmons. Thank you. 3-7. For Frankie Parker, the Parker Ballard pulling team. That's your 2015 Dragon Motorsports National 4x4 champions. I didn't say sportsman. National 4x4 champions 2015. .9 on the speed for Caitlin Molt. Instagram WV Farm Brats right there. There it is on the Instagram on the back. It's all small, you can't really see it, so just go to Instagram. I guess got some smoke coming out the engine there. Thank you. 29.5 on the speed for Clayton Sowers. There you see Wyatt alongside of his son Clayton. 3:19:30. .2 on the speed for Michael Shiflett. .6 on the speed. Jerry Smith. Got a little exhibition here by Wesley Keys. Happy Father's Day to all the fathers out there tuned in. Got it back from Sonny Leonard. Just outside of Lynchburg, Wesley out of Kia, Rileyville actually. Ritzyville.
This is going to be the first hit exhibition for this truck this year.10,000-pound Super Pro Farm, Bob Martin on the Boss Hog Binder, coming up first. 10,000 pounds, 540 cubic inch. Pushing out somewhere between 1,400 and 1,500 horsepower. Seven. I don't know about that one. We might have to drop that. $295.56. You see it right there. 28.7 on the speed.
Here's a $2 first.
308-19, 29.4 on the speed. Endodontist calls his tractor pulling teeth. Coming out of the Lynchburg area. Dustin won the Super Pro Farm last week at Gladys. See what he can do this week. .1 on the speed for Dustin. .2-9648 for Christy Martin, 28.8 on the speed. Thurman Mumford, he had a rough ride last week at Gladys. Had a wild ride, lost the weight. They had to dig it up out of the dirt. Kevin Graham, oh, he had a hard time getting it up out of the dirt.
thought he had sent gold or something. Good grief, he was digging in there and come up about 30 seconds later with a, looked like a 7,500 pound weight fell off the back of the mechanical bull. .66, 28.9 was the speed for Thurman. It got a little wonky on that one too. .76, 27.7, 26.6 on the speed for Nathan Gokenauer. Billy's saying, Lord, I thank you for turbos, I thank you for pistons and horsepower, and all those things. Help me to go straight. If it be your will, help it be my night tonight. Help me have a good attitude about it. Help me put these 1,500 horsepower right where it needs to be. Amen. Billy runs an auction company now out of South Boston called Dry Creek Auctions. Always got stuff up for sale down there. And we'll be down in his neck of the woods July the 23rd, 7 p.m. South Boston Motor Speedway.
Right, South Boston, right side, international 1466. We've got three.
.41, 299.41. 28.3 on the speed for Billy Rice. Lights out.
told Thurman that once. I said, those things are fucking going.
Oh my lord. $293.00 for E.L. Harlow.
300.44, 300.44. 28.8 on the speed for Bradley Seal. And that beautiful T7. Bought that tractor in Wisconsin. Got it back home, started tinkering with it, put it in the Smith shop. Look at that. Beautiful. I say, if you can't remember his name, just look at that black mark going down. It kind of looks like the fin of a seal. Bradley Seal. Well, Brian's still 20.7 on the speed. In case you techno nerds like that kind of stuff, I think you do. Up next on Cheap Trick, Ford Ranger. .261, 262.81 18.4 on the speed. Jack. I was taking photos of his truck last year. And I said, all right, Jack, you gotta tell me, what's your favorite thing about this truck? He said, all of it.
Here are 140.
2:01:43, hey, he kept it together. It's fine. He'll be back to pull another day. Last thing you want to do is go over that garbage. John Seward coming up. .74, .302.74, 23.4. That thing's cool, isn't it? Jabron, $1,000 purse payout. These are about 8,000 pounds. I think they can go all the way up to 8,500 pounds. Hang on, wait. Weight bars, weight racks, duals, singles. .315.26, .315.26. Good run. The Dodge. Some of these trucks are coming out of retirement. We ain't seen them in a while. Some of our diesel trucks are running down south in Amelia tonight, so we put a call out to everybody around here and said, hey, why don't you come on, bring some trucks. We got a few back there.
Connecting the connector.
or go get
Go ahead, Bill. Jump boost there,
like a hurricane.
244.77 15.3 on the speed. Sunday Stroll coming down the track, 266 even, 20.0 on the speed. But I can't get milkshakes for free. Lee Heppner coming up next up out of Woodstock. It actually looks like Lee driving, but I can't tell. .9 on the speed for the Ford Power Stroke.
See that manifold?
It is glowing. Nathan Parker next, coming out by Lexington. Tracy Parker checking it. He's locked in. .0 on the speed.
That's a lot of $15 bills over there, I'm telling you.
To the amateur hour here with the headlights on. See what he can do. I'm just kidding. I'm busting a chop. I don't know who you are. .0 30.4 on the speed. Hey, if he wins his pole, he gonna say, ain't care.
Thank you.
318-263-1826, 28.7 on the speed. Look at that manifold. What? Smoking. That's what I'm talking about. Which one was it? Was it that gray truck? Sure, 22.7 on the speed. Call him Mr. LED.
Hey, can't take it with you. Might as well put it on your truck.
No speed reported. Six one nine six 17.2 on the speed. Good run.
Thank you.
274.81, 274.81, 11.2 on the speed.
That'd be awesome.
Dalton Harlow coming up right now on the Harlow Harvester, the farm stock edition, 15,000 pound farm.
How long does it take you to get there?
From here? 2 hours. Dalton Harlow, 311.63, 311.63, 14.1 on the speed. There you see a proud EL. Yeah, that's my son. He just set the leader mark. Troy Lamb coming up next on the Alice Chalmers out of Louisa. That's fun to say, Louisa.
Yeah.
.273.96 slow and steady, 4.4 on the speed.
302.63. No speed reported. .259925299. 13.9 on the speed for the four. Down there, young man. 331.08, 331.08, 6.2 on the speed. He gave y'all a thumbs up. Look at that. Now y'all are somebody because he gave y'all a thumbs up. Coming after him. He gave it all he could. 307.11. 10.6 on the speed. Corey Houchins? I think it's Corey. One of them Houchin boys.
You want to do this?